I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
You must miss 100%.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%.
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay, everybody in.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
That's grim. No one's escaped?
Sure, we've liberated Kett work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Kett take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Life without freedom is just pointless. What you guys are going through is a nightmare.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point, we'll look for Moshe Sefa. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Thank you. Run Angar and shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Stand by. Continue to stand by.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Woohoo!
Celebrate when we're out.
Exactly. Come on, team. Focus.
Cat creatures incoming!
My favorite!
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me. Yes, incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
And I'll bet neither can these guys.
Sides of these places so many times. I can't believe we got in. Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
From the prisoners.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey! Sezik! Find a Kett console. Hack us away into the heart of this place.
On it!
Huh.
Cuddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshe Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck. Can they cause enough trouble to keep the Kett occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to breach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Until we're clear, let's call that plan don't.
What is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination? For what?
Good question.
Not sure I want to know.
Germophobes? Going.
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
We have no more shy yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Fortunate welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
What? Why aren't they resisting?
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those Angara look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible! Arkon!
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me. Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the Angara.
We came here for the Moshai. She's our first priority.
Your priority?
My ship, my team, my priorities.
Did she call them the Chosen?
Chosen for what exactly?
Jal, could they actually want this?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is, we need to get the Moshai out of it.
Resistance couldn't wait to get started.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dozeal. More fighters are on their way.
Send scientists and technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
Jal, our objective is still the Moshai.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
Yes, Pathfinder. I am making progress, but the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I prioritize differently? Are you in peril?
We're good, Sam. Thanks.
The
hungry and angry. Let's take them out.
The Moshai isn't in a pod.
Then we search every crate. She's here, somewhere.
You're that sure of your intel?
I am. At least I thought so. Anyway, it's all we have.
Maintenance tunnel. Should take us the right way.
We're getting close. I feel it.
That pulsar is a similar shield tech. I can take it down.
Security overkill. There must be a reason.
Angar and male. Estimate 35. 191 centimeters. Scar tissue, lower right abdomen.
Not the Moshai. Haven't found anyone yet with her vitals.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay, Kett Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The Chosen unlock my genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshai was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
Pulled out to where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
Right then, let's go.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshi.
We think she's alive.
Star strength. That's good news.
We'll keep in touch.
Decontamination protocol.
Get down! Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that?
That is not okay. Not okay.
I've seen some serious crap, but this is straight up evil. Jal.
They are us.
The Moshi. There are more rooms. I'll keep scanning for her.
We'd better find her fast. Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Ryder, I did not know.
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind. I don't know.
Well, then let's start by finding the Moshi. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Ryder, Jal, I found her. Down here. Go, go!
Sam, get me into that room
Initiating
now!
Initiating contamination bypass hack.
Safer. We're coming for you.
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshe Sefa. We're coming for you.
You will not take her.
No, you will not take her.
Protect the chosen one.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshe Sefa! We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her!
Thank you.
gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Kett walls.
I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here. Now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it! It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turn them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do. As one day, you will.
Except I am gonna fuck your shit up. How's that for great?
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Kett cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait. Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Kett will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here, our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
Sam, prepare to overload the EM shield, but wait for my go.
No!
All the Kett will suffer the same fate until my people are free. We have the Moshai. Heading to the roof for extraction.
Here come the Kett. Not gonna let us go without a fight.
I don't know how this is going to end!
I will help! Come, stand near me!
No, Moshai! Save your strength!
That's my decision to make.
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Hecht, we're taking the opportunity to blow this place to dust. We have to.
Yes, I agree, Moshai. I'll tell the others. Ishara, stay clear.
Whoa! Heads up!
Shuttle, we're overrun. Get down here or we're coming back in long bags.
Sorry, I can't land.
Pull up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there. Oh, crap. He's closing in. Come on, guys. Seriously.
I hear you, Ryder. On it.
They must transform these guys, too. There's more going on here.
Not sure I want to bust into that factory.
This place to dust. We have to.
Yes, I agree, Moshai. I'll tell the others. Ishara, stay clear.
Whoa! Heads up!
Shuttle, we're overrun. Get down here or we're coming back in long bags.
Sorry, I can't land.
Pull up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
Thank you.
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a Pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Of course. You earned my trust with your brave decision back there.
Hard decisions come with the territory. So, the facility, what's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Kett use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
We've seen the evil the Archon is capable of, and we know the power of the Remnant. I need to know what he's up to.
I agree. He worries me, too. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshe Sefa.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.